Charles. Hey, Charlie, wait for me.
Never again, you, you actress.
Poor Charles. He's so young. So very young. And it hurts me to hurt him. But what can I do? Mama.
Oh, go on, dear. I'm not laughing at you. I'd like to see you act.
Mother.
Oh, no, I'm not mother. I'm Mama. And here's the hat for Mrs. Thornway. Davy, where's the top to this?
Here it is, Mama. Lily, can I go to Mrs. Thornway's house with you?
No, Davy, dear. Her doorknobs might tempt you.
Oh, they already have. Lily, please take me.
No.
Well, then, could you sort of maybe get one for me?
Of course not.
Oh, but they're such super dupers.
All right.
Here you are, dear.
Mama, I may not be back for quite some time, but when I do come back, I may have a big surprise for you. That's for luck.
Good luck, dear.
Thank you.
Good luck,
bye.
Lily.
Thank you. Bye.
Goodbye.
Good morning, Miss Lily.
Good morning, Andrew. I bought Mrs. Thornway's hat.
I'll take it, please.
Oh, well, I know how busy she must be this morning, but, Andrew, I simply must see her.
Huh? Yeah, go right in.
All right.
She's in the doctor's office.
Thank you.
Well, I'll tell Don just as soon as he gets here. Come in, Lily.
Hey.
Well, he should be here in a few minutes if his plane's on time. Uh-huh. Yes, Mr. Vale. Yes, Mr. Vale, I understand. You and Miss Riquet are motoring here. You'll arrive early this afternoon. And you think it would be a good idea to shoot Irene in the first act. Yes, I'll tell John. Goodbye.
Mrs. Thornway, I've brought your hat. It isn't exactly what you wanted, but
just a minute, Lily. And wants to shoot? Oh, bother. He wants to shoot some girl, but what girl and in what act?
Irene in the first act.
Thank you.
Mrs. Thornway, when you ask your son about a part for me, will you tell him I'd rather not play Irene?
Oh, you wouldn't?
Not if she gets killed in the first act.
Well, let's see the hat.
Will you tell him about me?
Yes.
And if he says no, will you try and make him give me a part? Even a little one. Maybe Irene?
Lily, dear, the last time I was able to make John Thornway do anything, he was 10. He wanted to join a circus. I persuaded him not to by locking him in the cellar.
Well, if I could just meet him and maybe act for him a little.
Oh, Lily, dear, he's going to be frightfully busy. He always is. Here today to close an old show. Come tomorrow to open a new one. That's John. Never a minute for anything but show business.
Well, I'm show business.
My dear, but...